Is it in you? Tonight's topic is Gatorade. It's interesting because what happens is with Gatorade, it's think about this. You start working real hard and you lose things. You lose electrolytes, you lose salts, you lose fluids. And then Gatorade, you know, this is not the perfect drink of the world, but it replenishes, it puts things back into you. And essentially it's things you need inside your body. Now, sometimes work you do in life, things that you are taking part in, they take a lot out of you. You get stressed, you get tired, you lose faith, you lose trust, you lose the will to fight. And sometimes you gotta put it back in you. Now, this is simple, right? It's Gatorade, right? Hey, fill yourself up with Gatorade. That's what you do when your body physically is at that point. But what happens when it's spiritually dead, when it's mentally dead? Like, at what point do you step back and say, maybe you need to replenish yourself? Now, I don't know where you're at in your life right now. I might be talking to you, might not be talking to you. But if I am, here's the thing. Spiritually, mentally, you've got to replenish yourself. What's been taken out of you has got to get put back in. That means maybe finding your faith, finding a friend, finding somebody to speak back that level of happiness and joy back into your life. Because if you don't, just like with this, if you don't put this back in, you get dehydrated. You lose out in the ability to function correctly. So fill yourself back up. Find somebody, find something that can put that back into you. Because the same question will arise just like this is, when you need it, you need to perform, is it in you? Share this video, and as always, God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.